A hero as the second of two police officers shot in Newark was released from the hospital. Fellow officers cheered as Jay Aquino was wheeled out of University Hospital. He was shot in the shoulder on Tuesday, his partner shot in the leg. They were responding to a call about somebody spotting a suspect on the loose. That man, Kendall Howard, now charged with trying to murder the officers.